Hey, what's up everyone, X1X1X, back again here for another unboxing video. Today we are unboxing December 2013's Loot Crate. I'm actually unsure of what it's actually called, but I know it's referencing the console wars of, the Xbox One, PS4, and Wii U. If you would even consider the Wii U, because, everyone's like, PS4, Xbox One. Anyways, without further ado, let's go ahead and start unboxing this one. This one's actually sealed, as you can tell from there. If you guys remember from last month's Loot Crate, it was actually open because of the rain or whatever. But this one's actually sealed, so let's go ahead and take a closer look at... I'll show this later. Okay, this is just called Console Wars. This is issue number 5. Like I said, I'm gonna call this a mini magazine. So this is all the looter intel that's fit to print. Okay, I'm sorry about that. Just still worrying about why. Still tripping out about what my ID, looter ID is, and I actually have this shirt. Which is kind of a bummer, but still, I actually do have one of these shirts, if you guys remember, in The Legend of Zelda, Link Between Worlds unboxing. I actually already had this shirt from Shirt Woot. So, you guys, I don't feel like going in and grabbing it, but I do already have it, actually. So, what else do we got here? We got here an Pop Tintastic creative activity set featuring Iron Man 3. So this includes 2 figural erasers, 2 pencils, and stickers. Let's go ahead and open this in a bit. We got another bracelet here. This is a Gamer and Geek. Does not have the Konami code inside, written inside of the bracelet. We got Ender Gems. Sorry, guys. Ender Gems, which is a great tasting energy milk chocolate or real milk chocolate candy. It says 15 calories each, B vitamins, and caffeine. This flavor is called Chocolate Charge. We'll review that sooner or later. What else we got here? We got a fridge magnet. It says Legends Never Die, has the N64, the Game Boy, Atari 2600, joystick, Dreamcast, and what is that, the Game Gear? Yep, the Game Gear. So let that autofocus. There we go. What else we got here? We got here some grips, or grip-its. That kind of sounds weird. For either your PlayStation 3 or your Xbox 360. So, that's pretty cool. You just put them onto the joysticks, and there you go. And I actually got a candy cane, but it's actually broken. Let's see what else we got. We got $5 off. Take $5 off your purchase from shirt.woot.com. Shirt.woot.com. You can actually take your pick. Shirt.woot.com. /lucrate and enter this code. I'll let you guys use it. You guys can have it. There's the code. So go ahead and pause the video and use the code. And that's basically it. We got some other stickers here. I'm not sure what this is, actually, to be honest. So yeah, I got a sticker of that. And lastly, we have here, this actually... I couldn't really see it, or I could see it outside of the box. It says, Looters, gem up to the next level. And it's a coupon for Ender Gems. It sounds like super kind of weird name. And you can actually pick it up at Circle K and 7-Eleven, or Dollar General. That's basically, guys, that's the unboxing for... December 2013, this Loot Crate was actually called Console Wars. And let's go ahead and open this Iron Man Avengers pencil thing. I'm not, yep, not really familiar with this. Okay, we got here two Iron Man pencils, Iron Man 3 pencils, and a sticker set or a sheet. So I'm guessing that's like Captain America, and this is just regular Iron Man. I'm not sure. And we also have some figures, which I kind of forgot about. So we got, these are erasers. So we got one, I guess, Iron Man one, and one, whatever the other character was. Like I said, it's probably like Captain America. So that's basically the unboxing video for this, the last Loot Crate December 2013 console war. So thanks for watching, you guys. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this unboxing video. And catch you guys later.